They were hiding right out in the open. Credit card thieves hunting for an easy score. And wait until you see how they did it. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Well, none of you ever come outside your car to find a flyer tucked under your windshield, you know, something advertising a new restaurant, a concert, or a car wash. Well, it looks like some thieves now in Overland Park are using flyers as a part of their scam.
These are the two people Overland Park police want to identify. These photos taken by security cameras very shortly after this man and woman put hundreds of dollars worth of charges on credit cards stolen from a purse sitting in the car outside this fitness center. The victim telling police she was inside the center briefly, 15 minutes at the most. These two were already on their shopping spree before she came back out.
In a very short amount of time, and by short amount of time, within minutes.
And judging by what police found on many cars outside the fitness center, they had a plan.
It appears to police the two people you've seen in the pictures were putting flyers underneath windshield wipers of cars in the fitness center lot. Doing so, the theory goes, allowed the two to peek into the windshields of those cars to see if there was anything inside the car worthwhile to steal.
So it looks rather innocent that they're there just putting out flyers, but in reality what they're doing is they're scoping out what is a good target and an easy target.
Furthering the notion that these credit card thieves were using the flyers as cover, what they were actually sticking under the wipers. Materials similar to grocery store circulars, the sort of thing available for free when you enter a store to go shopping. Certainly not something used as a flyer. So take a good look at them again. If you think you might know who they are, Overland Park Police want to hear from you.
Now, this crime happened out in the fitness center parking lot back on July 10th. Police say one way to prevent this from happening is to make sure you take everything with you when you leave your car. If you think you know something about those people you saw in those photographs, call Overland Park Police or the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. That number, 816-474-TIPS. Reporting live in Overland Park, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
And the two suspects are driving this black Ford Ranger pickup. It looks like it might have an extended cab.